coming off the bench to haunt his former club with an equaliser and salvaging a point. No one able to get in the end of that. Can they clear it away? Sharu! Shawalanwa! Somehow gets that in. Well, it was not the most powerful of shots, but it found its way to the back of the net there. And Geelong International take the lead. Good movement there, lovely ball in. Ifwat, Rusaidi! It's bundled in by Heiko Pasha. That's a great goal for Young Lions. And it's fully deserved after an impressive start to the second half. We knew that we could have done better in that game. Right across the goal, Ryan Suffolk. Oh, Ryan Suffolk! That's a great goal as well. Cut inside, found the space, and the bottom corner. Really nicely taken goal. Zulfadli. Oh, what a great shot! Absolutely brilliant from Fairuz Hassan. Really, really well taken. And from some distance as well.
And where the rest are getting involved, these are matches that you want to look at, and very interesting night.
Most of us got a man wide out on the right. That's a delightful ball through. There could be trouble for Tavernis here. Look at Premier across the face of the area. Should be 1-0 Brunei. It's 1-0 Brunei. And that is a sensational goal. Deadlock broken. And the visitors lead. And our Tavernis up, Duncan Elias.
Well, they deserve it because Tavernis Rovers have been shocking in this first half. And what a brilliant counter-attacking goal it was. Mostaba Molasare.
Cross. And oh, ball, that's going to be a penalty! It oh my word, Tampines Knights goes from bad to worst. And Brunei lead by two. Tampines Rovers, quite frankly, have not turned up tonight. And after the start to the second half they put in, Brunei get what they deserve, Duncan Elias.
Well, was it ever a doubt? The man is high on confidence, especially after getting the first goal. He stood up Shazwan Buhari and just rolled it in.
Thank you.
beautifully executed left-footed curler pass for Gundogan. Absolutely stunning finish from the skipper. Pleasing for Tuck. Oh, this is absolutely brilliant. Absolutely brilliant goal from Shuhei Oshino for his 15th goal of the season. Wow, that is fantastic. We talk about the little and large combination. Shuhei Oshino